Hey guys, welcome back. We've been chatting about safeguarding your digital online assets, and that includes your identity and your finances. So I think a major tool that we all want in our corner is credit monitoring. And that's so important because not only do you need that when you're going to make a big purchase like a home or a car, but you also need it day to day so that you can keep a close eye on any credit lines out there with your name. You might be surprised to find that they are not all legitimate and that you actually could possibly have fraudulent activity there. And unfortunately, it could negatively affect your credit score, which is so important to have. A couple of the more popular options out there actually come included for free with major credit cards like Chase and Capital One. So I personally like to take advantage of that. Capital One has their CreditWise and Chase has their Credit Journey. And you don't have to pick just one. You can use multiple services if you feel more comfortable. There's also Experian, which is a highly rated credit monitoring service. And there's also Credit Karma, which I'm sure you've heard about. They all have some sort of free service. So I would get out there and download an app or sign up for the service included with your credit card. It's really helpful to see what's out there at all times, which credit lines are active, what balances you might have on these lines, what your credit score is, not only when you're making big purchases, but also to check that there isn't anything fraudulent going on. You don't want to wait years or months to address things because it just gets more complicated. So keep the slate clean so that when you're ready to make a big purchase, you know where you stand with credit and you know where you stand with credit lines, which will be so helpful to make the big moves that you want to make. So get out there, guys. Wishing you happy and safe purchases. Keep teching. Peace.